Hey guys, I'm gonna be doing a candy tour today, and I thought I'd do this in sections. So this is all of my singles and doubles and such, and I tried to kind of lay them out because I didn't want to go through each piece, but I don't know, I've got a whole bunch of different stuff like Pokemon and cute little animals, like a giraffe and Chip. I've got all sorts of stuff in here. Deadpool, Meowth, Luigi, Donald Duck. Got a Lapras Saturn right here, and some My Little Ponies. A Game Boy Advanced. A cute ladybug. Just a bunch of different singles. I didn't realize like what ridiculous amount of singles I had that I made until, well, now. Hey, this is the stuff. Most of the stuff that I've gotten from trades. I've gotten quite a few cute cuffs, some that my boyfriend has made, like this one, and some cute singles, like this one with lip gloss. And this one's one of my favorites. It's got guns on it, and it says Pow Pow. And this one says Hokage, Swiper, Purr. That one doesn't say anything. This one says Purr too. And yeah, I've got a bunch of cute little things that people have given me. I like this one too, it says Wild. This one I got at the Searle and Gamber show. It's a little alien. And yeah. And then I got that Fat Pants chain. This cute bow. That little star. This giant cuff. Let's see. Some necklaces. Like this really cute Charmander. And this one's one of my favorites. It says Believe. And I got this big cuff from Heinz, and it's got Ghastly Haunter and Gengar on it, because those are my favorite Pokemon. And then this cute Piglet. And I don't remember this Pokemon's name, that's really sad. But, I mean, I only watched like first and second season, so I guess it's not that sad. But I like it a lot, it's really cute. And, yeah, so that's all the stuff I've gotten from trades. Hey, I'm about to show you all my 3Ds now. I got this cute little mini bead rainbow one that I made for one of my bags. I think this one's my favorite, it's purple and pink. I made that a while back. This rainbow one, this mini bead rainbow one. This one has Snorlax on it and it says Munchies. Yoshi, and I've got my evolution cuff which has Caterpie, Metapod, and Butterfree on it. And Pluto, my Hello Kitty. This cute slinky cuff that I made with clear beads. And that one that I made for EDC. So yeah, those are all my cuffs. These are all of my multis. I left out some of the 3Ds in the past video, so I just kind of threw them, or the past section, so I just threw them in here. So, just a closer view. I've got a bunch of Pokemon. Winnie the Pooh, Dalmo, Hello Kitty, Squirtle, a Pokeball, let's see. Mojo Jojo, Nyan Cat, a Mario Mushroom, that one says Ponyfag, Charmander, Gloomybear, and that Charmander I actually got from a trade too, so kind of forgot to include that in the trade section, but whatever. this one has all words on it. Yeah, TSM is that so metal. So, yeah, it's not just like random. Then a star bracelet that I made a while back, and Pac-Man. So, yeah, there's all my cuffs. So these are my candy necklaces, except for one. I've kind of misplaced it, but let's see. I got a Gengar, Superman. This one says Spud on it. A bunch of different Pikachus, aliens, and Hello Kitty, and this Mickey Mouse. It's like a little magician, obviously. Okay. And Yoshi, Tickety, and a whole bunch of other stuff. Suicune and Cyndaquil, and Gengar, and this Tamagotchi thing. This other Pikachu, this one I'm probably gonna end up trading. So yeah, oh, and this cute Zubat, and Sasuke that I got the toy from a trade, so. Yeah, so these are my candy necklaces. So this is my tradables belt. Let's see, I've got this Lumpy Space Princess 3D, this Camo 3D, a whale single, and a double, and some other things like Donald Duck, and this really cute cinnamon roll. Just a bunch of cute little singles and stuff that I made for one of it, and I didn't end up trading nearly as much as I thought I would. So, yeah, that one says Candy Kid. Caution, it's got the little cone on it. This one says America. Fly High, it's got a little butterfly on it. Minnie Mouse. Some weird Pokemon. Just different things. So, yeah, that's my tradables. So, now what I've got left to show are my candy bags. One, this is the Game Boy Color. And it opens up. It's got a little cardboard to keep it in place, but it's old, so I need to fix it. Probably cut some new ones. and it's got a little button and some straps. And a lot of people mix it up for BMO. I don't really see how, because it does not look like BMO. It's clearly a Game Boy Color, but you know, whatever. And then I've got this X-Space Mushroom bag that I still need to make a strap for. It's got a little flap and a button. And cute inside, I guess. I don't know. And the mushroom portion is just made out of like a 3D. So yeah, those are my bags. And I think that concludes all of my candies. So yeah, hope you enjoyed.